I wanted my kids to be ready for where they are going to be in 6-7 years time as they graduate high school. So I wrote the grant in September, and I believe it was approved pretty quickly, about a 6-week turnaround, which is amazing because we didn't get caught up in a plethora of red tape or anything. We were just ready to go straight away. Just as the kids are progressing with multiplication, division, fractions, decimals, the key concepts in fourth grade correlate perfectly with the 3D printer and the software. So as the kids become more comfortable with the math concepts, they're able to apply their thinking in the software. Good examples would be, oh, I realized that this side was 9 and that was a quarter of the total area, so I know I needed 36 cubes, different things like that. The kids can design it and see mathematically what's going on and why as they work. So it's really opened up the world, I would say, mostly to kids who weren't necessarily always like fully engaged and excited about what they were doing in school. Every time we work with the 3D software and look at math concepts in that particular way, kids are excited about what they're doing. We started off working with some things that were pretty simplistic at first with the software. Now the kids have become more comfortable and adept to applying their understanding. We're able to go deeper with it and do some things that are a little more complex and tricky. With the software itself, it's more of a process of one kid finding out how something works and then sharing with the rest of the class. So that's a really valuable tool for all of us. So the plan for these guys would be to have them using some more advanced software next year as they progress into fifth grade. Huge thank you to the Cherry Creek Schools Foundation, because it's giving our kids the kind of access and opportunity that they will need to succeed in the future.